I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck. Send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
In Candela, this guy.
Get him, guerrilla.
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. To pick up Carlos.
Thank you.
Carlos! Almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it. Whoa, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Señor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Papa! De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Mi vida is the lifeblood of Yara, and Madrugada is his beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG-40. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed,
I'm good.
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie.
Engineer spotted.
This name is an injustice to the Yarens drafted to rebuild paradise, who sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are crucible. And those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Should disable the alarm.
My son.
car. Keep that truck away from people.
Watch out! Michael! Throw yourself! Now!
Yeah.
Watch their plans! Where the fuck did they go?
There! Follow!
¿Dónde
te
You better be Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos. Found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Yara is family. Like any family.
Gonna grab a ride. Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing?
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
Few days.
Carlos... Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Cere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Senor Yara, come on, get in!
Hell yeah, brother! I knew you'd come for me!
Coño! Cere! You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dick.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but... You're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.